My name is Juan Castillo, and I am in the 12th grade. A little bit about myself. I try to be funny. I try to make people laugh. I enjoy seeing other people smile. I'm trying to be a loving guy. I'm trying to change. My goals is honestly pretty much just the same as everybody else in my city. It's just to pretty much be rich, provide for my family, and just make it out of the city that I'm in, you know? My strength is if I see something that I enjoy, chances are I will try to do my best at it, you know? Like, I try to motivate myself, I try to get myself going and just do every single thing that I can. My weaknesses, however, is just simply the fact that I'm really just too lazy. Pretty much my only dream job that I want is just to become a famous YouTuber. I have 280 subscribers on my YouTube channel, and you know, I plan on growing and it's just doing whatever I want, you know? However, if that stuff doesn't work, then I'll just try to do something else. Like, if I had a shot at one thing, it'd probably just be a music producer. The reason why I want to become a YouTuber is simply because in my YouTube channel, I tend to play video games, and pretty much, I don't know about you guys, but I feel like playing video games as a living would be heaven, you know? It's something that a lot of people would want to enjoy. It's just like something that's like truly amazing, you know? And the reason why I would want to become a music producer would simply be because I just enjoy music. Music is just like kind of like a passion thing, you know? No matter what mood you're in, there's always a song for your current mood, you know? It's just something that I want to get into and make like music that a lot of people don't speak about, you know? For my salary, I don't really have any expectations. Really, if I'm trying to do YouTube or if I'm trying to make music, it's really just me trying to make other people happy, if that makes sense, you know? I don't really focus on pay, but if I were to choose one thing, it'd probably be around 60K a year. YouTube is really just more of a self-employed type thing, you know, if that makes sense. I see a lot of videos where people give out like a lot of money, or they just give out a lot of gifts and stuff like that. They tend to be loving and they tend to be supportive. And I'm gonna be honest, I don't really have much money myself, but the thing is, if I did have money, then I would for sure give it to people that I love, you know? Honestly, 5 years from now, if it's becoming a YouTuber or if it's becoming a music producer, I would honestly just want to have like a low-key house, like a nice living home, you know, nice environment, and just live with a wife, a couple kids, maybe a dog. Just stick to myself, you know? I wouldn't want anything crazy like a mansion in Los Angeles or just like just crazy things, you know, the fancy cars. No, I wouldn't want any of that. It's just being able to be myself, you know? What attracted me to YouTube was, again, I just like to make people happy. I like to be the main source of people's entertainment, you know? It's amazing to see people smile. It's amazing to hear people's laughs, and it's even better to know that you're the reason for it, you know? How would my classmates and colleagues describe me? Would simply be just funny, trustworthy, laid back. Ooh. How would my classmates describe me? It would simply be funny, chill, laid back, trustworthy, and just me, you know? My most significant achievement would simply be that of reaching 250 subscribers on YouTube. Honestly, it's just something that I really enjoyed seeing. Hopefully, pretty soon I can get to 300, you know? I try to not focus on things like, oh, I'm gonna reach 100,000 first, you know? I try to just keep it low, like, if I can reach 300 subscribers, then I'll try to do it, you know? I'll try to reach 350 and just keep going in intervals, stuff like that. I don't try to make big milestones because you can't really expect the future, you know? So I'd say my current subscriber count is what I've mostly achieved. A project that really improved my productivity was last year during the summer and this past summer. Before school started, I called up random people from my Snapchat views. And whenever they would answer, I would tend to just wish them good luck on the next following school year and just like tell them that I believe in them. Just giving them the most positive message that they've possibly ever gotten. And the reason why it increased productivity to me is because showing love is an amazing feel. And when you show love, there are times where you get love back. And just like feeling that support that you're giving out is just like, and overall, it just makes you want to do more of it. Just as simple as that. Thank you for having me in this interview. It has been Juan Castillo, and yeah, see you next time.